So joining with us today, we have Ma Sarita Pasupaleti, who is joining with us to share her journey as a mother, as a woman, how she experienced Swamiji in her life, and how Devi has showered her.
Nityanandam, Ma Sarita Pasupaleti.
Nityanandam, Ma.
So I think we can just wait for a moment. Till she's
yes, so we're just going to have her projected.
You can actually unmute and you can talk with us.
Nityanandam, are you able to hear me?
Yes. Ma, I want to tell the first thing. I'm so, so, so happy to have you here to share. Because just to keep you informed, every viewer that are watching, everybody who are seeing this now, all of them are so excited. All of them are definitely so, they're also curious to listen to you, to share how as a mother or as a woman and as, you know, in your life, how you have seen Swamiji is just the blessing that Swamiji showered upon you, and most importantly, Devi's blessing very recently, how that has empowered you in your life. So would you want to just introduce yourself to all the viewers?
Yeah, Ma. I'm Sarita Pasupaleti. I'm in Tennessee, USA. I mean, I know Swamiji from 2007, since 2007. Like, every day it's like a miracle. Like, he's taking care of me like a kid, and then day-to-day, in my day-to-day life, he's taking care of me, everything. And not only like a work side and the family and the kids, everything he's taking care. Especially Devi Parashakti blessings recently, when I asked a couple of questions. Like, when she read my name, I was first shocked. Is it my name or not? Because I didn't realize she's going to read my name. Then I was listening. Then she said she's going to take care of everything for me. And she said, don't worry about the kids. Leave it to them. I'm going to take care. And whatever I asked her, she said she's going to take it. It's like amazing.
Ma, I just add one thing. In Tamil, she told, not just taking care. She told, I will go to any extent to take care of you. I will go to anything just for you. That was the exact words of Devi Parashakti. There are thousands of people who are like getting, will Devi not just tell me once she'll take care of me? Devi told you she'll go to any extent to just take care of you and attend to you.
Exactly, Ma. Exactly. That is amazing blessings to me. And the connection also, like I was from 2 days before that reading, I was connecting so much to Devi Parashakti. I was seeing her and what our Swamiji explained, how we can connect to cosmic energies. So every day I was watching the readings. Then before the day, I felt she was so beautiful when I was watching her. I felt, oh my God, how beautiful she is. And on same day when she read my question, I felt very happy. And then the connection also be very beautiful. I felt like it's ultimate connection. And I have seen Parashakti, Swamiji, both are same. That connection happened. And when I closed my eyes, she was coming her form. I have seen her form. She's keep on coming. That is amazing. And sometimes when I see myself in mirror also, I am feeling, am I look like Parashakti?
Parashakti.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that kind of power.
Parashakti says, you know, I go to any extent just for you. And the way she protected you, like the way she just told it so much of, right? I watched her speaking like 4 times because, oh my God, you know, where beings, trillions of beings, actually Lalita says now, I'm just in the, just before the Palashruti, it will tell beautifully how all 33 crore devatas and all the beings, all the stamana, all types of beings literally wait just for a glimpse of hers. And here she comes out of millions, she calls it your name, And not just that, she says she goes to any extent just for you. Wow.
Ma, how does this blessings make you feel as a mother with your family and with your work friend everywhere? How does this empower you in your life?
Like very strong, powerful, I mean, I cannot explain my, like every day I'm looking myself, I'm feeling like I am the Parashakti. That kind of feeling I'm getting, even in my workplace and at home and kids, with the kids also. Because when I, before I was looking myself how I was and how I am right now. Because whenever the kids are coming and then disturbing me when I work, like literally I get anger. I was shouting them. Now I'm not getting that. Literally I'm looking, oh, because they are kids. Even when someone shouted me, I felt like very bad. Now I'm feeling, yeah, I'm like, I am Parashakti. Why do I need to shout them? Like you, I feel they are my kids. I need to be take care of them.
Hey, this is real Hindu feminism. Like this is the real Hindu women empowerment. Because here, you're not looking for any cerebral opportunities to, you know, to be equal or something like that. Instead, you are feeling one with the divine. The divine feminine consciousness is manifesting through you. And that's empowering you from within. This is the real Hindu feminism. This is what Swamiji is reviving as women empowerment.
So, Saritam, I just have one more small question for you. See, life before Swamiji, like right now, you have a life with Swamiji from 2007. So many years, you have been connected to Swamiji. You have experienced all the powerful principles, the tattvas, the truths, everything in your life. And that has caused so many miracles. And just seeing the smile on your face, I can say how much of joy it has caused in your life. Now, how do you think these blessings from Devi Parashakti, these powerful truths, powerful revelations that Swamiji is bringing to the humanity, why do you think it is needed for other women, other people outside? There might be many mothers out there. There might be many single mothers and who are, you know, and many people who are also working, business, everything. So what is it that you will want to tell them? How do you think this principle will enrich them in their life?
Ma, because like usually has a, I mean, in the society has a woman or a mother, we feel, oh, everything need, we are taking care. We are taking care. Here we are forgetting the cosmic mother is there to taking care everybody. When we connect to her, she is there to taking care everything. Even that's a work, kids, business, family, everything. So that one I want to say, like, connect to her.
So beautiful. And it's the most important point. We all forget. We are all so immersed in trying to say, we'll take care, we will do. That's the most important point that you made. Because everybody runs thinking, oh, I have to do, I'm struggling. You just forget we have a cosmic mother who is waiting to do, who's waiting to shower us with her love.
Actually, many times, because we are holding on to it, she will not be able to interfere and take. But if we just unclutch, if we let, oh, Divine Mother, you take care. When we surrender, then she starts taking care of us. So beautifully shared. Thank you so much, Ma Sarita, for joining.
Thank you.